school in Parkashoes. So the first time I came across Mechanical Chef was in the Palestine. They had an event where I tasted the food for the first time. It was pretty good. Then initially it was a very basic cooking, and now I can cook 3 days of like 3 meals for 1 day. So it has improved as a machine, and it can cook pretty good. I mean, just tasted the rice and dal, the basic rice dal. It was quite good. And I think with little more technical things and here and there, I think this will be extremely beneficial for everyone. Especially a place like Bangalore, even working, I think for everyone it's an excellent thing, and everyone should have this at home. And this is like, you need not know cooking, also you can handle it. It works pretty well, and it is given as a good student. I would just love to say that the nutrition point of view is excellent, because it measures the amount of salt, oil, and the masala.